A power blackout has disrupted traffic at Mexico City's international airport. Lights along the runway were among those to go out. Passengers were left stranded for hours, and there was a big backlog of flights to clear when power slowly started to be restored.